Hey everyone, today I'm here with this 2016 Ford Explorer Limited, and it is amazing with a dual sunroof, heated cooled seats, and tons more. I'm Alana here at Woody's Automotive Group in Chillicothe, Missouri, the highest rated dealership in Middle America and Dealer Raiders Dealer of the Year for the past 2 years, and you can find out why by going to over 10,000reviews.com. So it comes in this red exterior color. You have your Ford badge right in the middle of your grille. Halogen headlamps on the side and accent lamps below. And this has a front sensing system to alert you to any objects in front of your vehicle. And this has a 3.5 liter engine. Then looking down at your wheels, those are 20 inch wheels, massive. And then your side mirrors have indicator lights on the sides, and they are powered with blind spot monitoring. So that will alert you if there's a vehicle in your blind spot. And then you also have keyless entry. Okay, so looking at these front seats, we have these tan leather seats. They are heated and ventilated, really comfortable seats, and they are power adjustable with memory settings on your driver's side. Then looking at your steering wheel, you have your cruise controls, cluster controls, Bluetooth streaming, and your media controls. All there on the front with paddle shifters on the back. Then looking at your media center, you have all of your different options. Really convenient on here. So you have your phone settings, so you can connect your phone with Bluetooth. You have navigation, so you can get to your destination really easily. Climate controls, which are dual. And you have all of your radio options here, and you can subscribe to Sirius XM radio if you choose to. This does have a backup camera, so you can see clearly behind your vehicle. And you also have the 180 view. So you have your front view here, and then you can see the front and the sides. So you can just really see all around your vehicle with those cameras. This has parallel and perpendicular park assist, so it will parallel park your vehicle for you. And then you have your sensing system button there. CD insert, all of your radio controls, climate controls, and those buttons for your heated cooled seats are right there. This is all brought to you by Sync. And then below you have a USB port, SD card reader, and a 12 volt. Two cup holders, and then here's your select terrain system. Looking into your center console, you have lots of room and another USB port right there. Then looking up, you have your garage door openers and controls to your sunroof. So this is dual pane. You have your sunroof in the front that you can open up, and then you have a moonroof in the back. So let's look at those back seats. Okay, so looking at this back seat, I love that this has quad seating. So you have two seats in the middle row, two more in the back, but you have that aisle between, so your kids don't have to be touching each other in the back seat or anything. These seats in the middle are heated. You have your two heated buttons back there, along with two USB ports, your 110 volt climate controls, and then your cup holders are down below. Then looking to the third row there, you have two more seats. You can't hold these seats down, and then you have cup holders on each side there as well. Looking up, you have your roof rack up top, flip spoiler in the back, your flex fuel and your limited badging, and then you have that rear sensing system. This does have a power lift gate and remote start on your key fob. And then looking into the back here, I love that this has power folding third row seats. So you can easily fold these down, hit the button, so you can stow them if you want. You can just fold them down, but it gives you lots of different options. You can do one side or the other, but then you can have all these seats folded down. So that gives you lots and lots of room. So overall, love this vehicle, tons of seating. I also love those heated cooled seats, that sunroof, and that media center. So if you want to see this Ford Explorer or any of our other SUVs, visit our website, wowwoodies.com, or come see our 15-acre mega lot where we have over 1,000 vehicles. I'm Alana. Until next time, wow.
I'm from Lincoln, Nebraska.
I'm from Riley, Kansas.
I'm from St. Joseph, Missouri.
Yeah, we live in Lee's Summit. It was a 2-hour drive up, and it'll be a 2-hour drive back.
And it was well worth it.
Well, we have bought 2 vehicles in 3 weeks, so I think that says quite a bit, right?
What do you think differentiates Woody's from other dealerships?
Price and quality.
I have so many different vehicles in the lot.
No fees processed. There's no hidden fees. There's no bait and switch. There's no shell game. This is the price. This is what it is.